Gospels are four books that tell the life of Christ and his teaching. They are found in the New Testament of the Bible. The Gospel of Matthew comes first, followed by the Gospels of Mark, Luke, and John. Luke tells the story of the angel Gabriel's visit to Mary with the news that she would give birth to Jesus. Luke also tells about the journey to Bethlehem, the birth of Jesus in the stable.
Santa can find our house.
Yeah. Merry Christmas from the Michael.